Welcome you on the stage. I welcome everyone.
Look front side.
This is the day very special for the grandparent and the grandson. It is a wonderful tradition
made by God.
We all discuss many things around us that there is a generation gap, but actually it is a communication gap. We often discuss such things, but when we deeply study about this relation, I always feel that it is a very wonderful one, because the one generation is having the wisdom and the other one is having the innocence. Wisdom meets innocence, and there is a friendship of the relationship, and the family gets developed. So we have decided to celebrate such a wonderful day. Usually we never celebrate such things in our home, in our families, or even in our culture. But these good things which have been brought here from the Western countries, whatever the good we must learn, whatever the good we must acquire it, this is our attitude, this is our culture, this is our Indianism. This is the attitude of Indianism. We adopt the new things and good things every time. We are open for such a wonderful things which is around the world. So we have decided to celebrate such a wonderful day. And in this area, for the first time, all the people are experiencing such a beautiful thing which is around us. And the grandchildren, they are happy. We have been discussing from the last 8 days. And the wonderful times we have been asking what it is all about. And we have been explaining all the things. And it was a good, what we call cherished memory, one of the cherished memories in my life, where I had talked last 8 days, I have been talking about it. So I want that all the grandparents who are here, they should participate, cooperate, and take actively part. What are the games and the other things which are going here? They should not hesitate. They should do all these things for their grandchildren, and they should forget their age, and they should become children like their grandsons and enjoy the time here. I again welcome every one of you.